All right, guys. Welcome to the USA BMX Super Nationals located in DeSoto, Texas. And actually, we're at the Metroplex BMX track. How you doing there, Jimmy?
Doing great, man. You told me this entire week that this was going to be a lot different than the practice trials that we saw earlier, and you were definitely right.
Oh, this is a real deal. I should introduce myself, by the way. I'm Sunbrew Brandon. We were doing a live broadcast at the track just to show people out there what's going on. There used to be a thing called Go 211. You could see the actual races, each one, live when it happened. So we're trying to kind of go that route. And hopefully we'll get some interviews. The other day we had Sam Willoughby on here. We also had Donnie Robinson, so maybe we'll watch these guys today, bring them back on. Who we really want to get on the show is Elise Post. Now, that's Sam Willoughby's girlfriend. Uh-huh. And if you remember, Sam kept bringing up his dating life, his social life, and he didn't talk a lot about BMX. So we want to get the other side of things, okay?
Okay.
But let's talk about what happened yesterday, okay? Now, Jimmy, for those listening and watching, if you're not a regular BMXer, we're going to kind of talk about the sport in general. Also, for those that are listening out there, bear with us because we're going to keep things kind of simple for the people that aren't familiar with the sport. But, Jimmy, this is a three-day event, okay? And you have Friday, which is basically your practice. And then that night, they're always going to do like a little pre-race, okay? Get people warmed up. It's really great for the intermediate riders and novice riders, you know, to get used to the crowd of people when they're not used to traveling, if they're locals. Most of the experts and guys that are in NAC contention, they're going to just sit that one out. There's no sense in getting a possible wreck or some carnage. And also, it doesn't count toward your points for your national rankings, okay?
Okay.
All right, so Saturday and Sunday are the big days at these races, okay? Saturday and Sunday both count toward your NAG points and your national points. Now, there's one other thing added to this. This is a UCI race. That means these guys are getting ranked nationally for stuff, rankings such as the Olympics. Pretty big deal, right?
Yeah, a bit of a big deal.
Yeah, so in the next few months, they're going to actually pick out the Olympic team, and we'll figure out who's going to represent the Stars and Stripes over there. Now, there's three men and I believe two women, okay? And all those people are here today that are in contention for that, I believe, okay? So I didn't see Mikey Day. I don't know where he stands, but he is the guy that got the silver medal back in 2008.
Yeah.
Donnie Robinson, our bronze medalist, is in the house, and he's actually riding much better today. So it should be interesting. But let's do a recap of yesterday, those that weren't here, and we'll just kind of name off some of the expert winner, the guys in their classes. We'll start with the 12X class. Let's start with 12X, man. We had a local guy, Dalen Penley. He rides for Vendetta. He won that class. And 13 expert, a guy that I'm pretty familiar with over the last 7 years, Dodge Munson, man. This kid has grown so much. You would never think he's 13 years old. He's almost as tall as his dad at this point, and he's a big kid. I mean, he could be a football player, any number of sports, but the way things are going, he's probably not going to leave BMX for a long time. This guy is definitely going to be a pro in about 5 years, and sort of like a Denzel type, you know, Denzel Stein type, okay? Not to mention they both share the same home track. All right, so Dodge Munson from Alto got the win for 13 expert on Saturday, and 14 expert, carnage, major carnage. We had a guy from Aruba, and I hope to get him over here. I'm going to mispronounce his name, but it starts with a Z and Zitan, I believe, Zitan. Mm-hmm. And from Aruba, this guy comes out hot. He hits the first straight. He's about in third place, okay, by the first turn. He hits the triple going in the second turn. He passes, I believe, Walker Finch and maybe Justin Richmond. I don't remember who it was exactly. But when he went into that triple and landed, he went in the next turn so hot that they all went down. So all your top NAG riders, the guys on the team sheets, the point guys, all went down in the first corner, okay? And let me tell you who came out within. Nico Williams came out with that win.
Okay.
So right place at the right time. I cannot wait to watch the 14X class today. It's going to be really exciting, okay? Mm-hmm. Now, Jimmy, you're not familiar at all with the sport of BMX, so just keep nodding your head.
Well, you know, I think that that's kind of a good thing sometimes, though, because, you know, I might be able to, you know, pick up on something that I'm not catching on and, you know, kind of get you to re-explain it. Because there are a lot of things that I picked up on. Little sayings and words that I'm pretty sure that's kind of like if you're in on it, you know what you're talking about. You know,
but you're going to be learning and over the next couple months. Can you guys? Oh, let's get the guy off the thing there. Can you guys hear us down there? By the way, ma'am, can you hear us on the broadcast?
I guess that answers that question.
All right, nothing to hear. Sam, turn us up.